Here we are nearing the end of our coverage of the National Exhibition Centre, and we realise that we've missed out the most important aspect of all, the one ingredient without which no exhibition could be complete, the Dolly Birds. So we decided to put it right by getting them all together in one place, and here they are. Hello, my dear. Thank you very much. Splendid. Now, what are you promoting?
I'm promoting an Aztec silver bow.
Fantastic. We've obviously been looking at the wrong exhibits.
Yeah.
Now, see, we also have Miss United Kingdom here. What are you promoting, dear?
Karen saucepans.
I'll never be able to look at saucepans the same way again. How about you?
I'm promoting hammer drills and abrasives for syndrome.
And you?
And I'm promoting Red Devil. It's all do-it-yourself products.
What do you mean, self?
Well, hand brushes, rollers, anything to do with house repairs
sounds,
and decorating.
Sounds fascinating.
It is, really.
You should be ashamed of yourself, actually. Here we are, just a month past Women's International Year, and here you are doing the Glamour Girl bit to promote. Aren't you ashamed?
Wow, what would you like to see us in? Three-piece suits, hobnail boots and horn-rimmed glasses?
No, I don't think... believe me, I'm not complaining. I'm delighted to see you here. In fact, I think we've wasted the past 3 days on the duller exhibits. Anyhow, that's just about the lot from us. Let me tell you that there will be no Pebble Mill programme tomorrow because the BBC is covering the Winter Olympics. Pebble Mill will, in fact, be back on Friday. I hope you'll join us then. In the meantime, we're all leaving the National Exhibition Centre. David Seymour's already on his way with a handful of souvenirs, I believe. Join us on Friday. Cheerio.